We did not awake this morning to glorious news, and it all has to do with ruining our society, ruining our culture, destroying the family. I'm not going to give you anything that's not utterly, utterly public. And the headline is Pope Francis invites religious political leaders to sign global pact for new humanism. Did you hear that, beloved? A new humanism. It's not a better humanism. It really is a new humanism, not the one that God gave. It is an attempt to simply control the population of the world. It will be destructive. It will be immoral. And that's what it attempts to do. Pope Francis has announced he is hosting an initiative for a global pact to create a new humanism. The global event to take place at the Vatican on May 14th, 2020, that's next year, is themed Reinventing the Global Educational Alliance. Can you imagine? In the scriptures, St. Paul says, what alliance has Christ with Belial, which is the devil? And now we're doing it. Now we're doing it. Now it's planned for the church, headed by the Pope, to do it. So as to, quote, hand on to younger generations a united and fraternal common home. And I'll tell you, beloved, it is the common home of the devil. There is no common home we have but heaven. The Pope says, listen, a global educational pact is needed to educate us in universal solidarity and a new humanism. Beloved, that is what the communists set out to do. The evil has entered into the church, and it has been bought by the very Pope himself and the hierarchy. Christ was never mentioned in this article. There's nothing of Christianity in this at all. Nothing. Beloved, this is against God. This is demonic. This is not to protect the family at all. You'll see later on, weaving relationship with families. Pope Francis asserted the need to create an educational village in which, quote, all people, according to their respective roles, share this task of forming a network of open human relationship, an educational village which will once and for all destroy the family and the human race. I don't believe that was an omission on his part. It is a plan to eliminate parents, to educate the children. Some of these words sound very nice, and the demon, the angel described, appears as an angel of light. If this succeeds, beloved, we're going to have that alliance forever in hell, not in heaven. This is, will wipe out Christianity. This is demonic. As I'm reading it, it's demonic, it's deceptive. In his message, the Pope said that in order to reach these global objectives as an educating village, we must, quote, have the courage to place the human person at the center. Isn't that what is wrong with our world today? Instead of placing Christ at the center, we place man at the center.